and the result to Elisa Danilova, two false time penalties in a time of 87.74 seconds.